Welcome to the project demonstration, improved power quality switching inductor cup converter for battery charging application. So here the purpose of this project is in order to charge the electrical vehicle batteries. So we need to make a efficient and effective power charger so that it can charge the battery in time and without any loss of power. So loss of power nothing but if is there any power quality and power factor issues occurred while charging the battery from the charger. So this is the unnecessary power loss at the charging end. So why? Because so while we charging the electrical vehicle, we need to charge this battery in less time with more power. So when we draw the more power, there will be more losses. So in order to rectify that, we are making use of switched inductor cup converter. So here this is the main circuitry is called cup converter with the switching inductors. So these two are the inductors and one more inductor is placed at this section, and we are using BUV48 is a power transistor to trigger that. So we'll explain you the process, how the switching is happening and how the charging and discharging of this inductors along with the capacitors will be happened with the help of this PIC microcontroller. So here directly when we switch on this cage, so from here section we are going to provide the 230 volts power supply to this rectifier section. So here when the microcontroller is getting the power supply from this regulated power supply section, so from here it distributing the 230 volts to this section as well as to this step down transformer, and from the step down transformer we will get the 12 volts of AC, and with this after this rectifier, so we'll get 12 volts pulsating DC, and after the filtration we'll get the pure 12 volts DC, and the 12 volts will get DC will be provided as input to the 7805 regulator, and this regulator will regulate the input 12 volts DC voltage to the 5 volts constant DC voltage, and that particular voltage given to this PIC microcontroller through this wire. So here we are using PIC 16F72 microcontroller. And coming to this motherboard, so we have the reset switch and a crystal oscillator and one more capacitor if is there any pulses ripples occurred after the regulator, then this capacitor will neutralize them, and we are going to measuring the input voltage after this cup converter, so through these wires. So here we are dividing the voltage by using the potential divider, that is 10:1 ratio, and here the wires we are going to triggering this power transistor. So on this there will be a LED with 330 ohm resistor, which is a power LED indication, and one more green light indication is there, so which is of also 330 ohm resistor with power program LED indication, and the LCD interface to the B2 to B7 pins of our microcontroller in order to display the voltage output after this cup converter. So here when we get in the 230 volts, here these four diodes are connected in a pattern to rectify the AC to DC directly, 230 volts AC to 230 volts DC, and after this the voltage will be given through this in series with this inductor, and when we are going to on this it will be fed to the ground, and next when we off this the inductor will get charged. So it's a charging and discharging when it is on, and also these two diodes will make an unidirectional flow when this capacity these inductors are charging and discharging. So based on the pulse width modulation provided to this transistor, we are going to regulate the output voltage to get the required output voltage to sufficient to make a electrical vehicle battery charging. So let us see once the circuit connection and flow will show you that. Right, so now here we can see that this is the main flow. There is some two modes in our project. Mode one is, so when here when the MOSFET is switching on, the inductor will get discharged as well as these two inductors, the flow will be given to the battery directly. And here one more mode is there, when the MOSFET is off condition, the inductor will discharge the output to these diodes. As we shown this, it will be closed loop path and the inductor will discharge to the battery stage output directly. So these are the two modes, and these are the pulsating signals we are going to provide to the MOSFET circuitry. Okay, so let us see the demonstration. So just give the power supply to the 230 volts, and then welcome message will be displayed on the screen. So you can see the welcome message will be displayed, and the output voltage will be measured continuously after this Cuck converter and displayed on the LCD screen. So here, in this way, we can charge the electrical vehicle battery directly from 230 volts AC signal to the output of around 52, which is sufficient to charge a 48 volts battery. Thank you.